pretty peaceful. Tide's going out. Slowly but surely. I'm gonna wait for the tide to go down and look around at the beach. And I'm going to make a coffee. This might work out better. enough for me.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, didn't take long to get a coffee with that trail stove. That's a pilot boat? Yes. You got ducky. You got food. You're probably eating one of the edible seaweeds. Closer look at me, do you? There's a little plover flying off. Yeah, plovers, they want to see them in the thousands. I think Cape Pelee or someplace like that, you can see bird flocks that number in the thousands for plovers, Hello, ducky. Oh, I better put the strap on my neck. I don't want to drop the camera. There is a surge. That's not the surge of incoming tide. That's the surge of a river current. The river waters are flowing out. That's how it happens. Two currents met. This is a change in the definite change in currents. Yeah, everything was so nice and calm. Mighty powerful currents and out there. If you, especially in the lower part of the river near the reversing falls, if you're crazy enough to get out there on a canoe. Some of the currents are so powerful though. They might be able to pull you right down and hold you under. Okay, that's strange. See? It just magically stopped. That was a, there's a little battle going on between the river and the sea. Right, duck. Did you feel that current surge? Where did that go? Oh, there he is. Oh, to have the carefree life of a duck. Well, I suppose you're not really carefree. You still have to make a living. Make a living at living. There's a cover. Where is your mate? Oh, that bird's so small of a camera, you have a hard time picking it up. Well, I suppose. That third tanker is coming in. That duck is eating seaweed. Adults, as we know it. Yeah. This will definitely go into best animal friends. See, the duck asks nothing from me, and I ask nothing from the duck. But yet we so affect each other's lives. Hello, ducky. Sometimes you can see the eagles or the hawks around, but well, it seems one of those birds of prey come around. The seagulls and really chase them off. That's a goose coming in for landing. One, two, three. Oh, they're there. Yep. Okay. I guess that's enough of this video. I'll get back to my coffee. Yeah, now usually there's a bubbly little stream that runs somewhere down along here. But all this material was heaped up on the beach. And it buried it over. The only vestige of that little bubbling stream is right there. Yeah. Usually the stream runs right down the beach toward those rocks and into the salt water. There. Oh, we got the four geese coming in. Swimming lazily by. Hello, goose. Oh, I see you looking at me. I want my coffee, but I don't want to ruin the moment.